The fraud and corruption in AMC doesn't stop. The market manipulation doesn't stop. Every single day is something new. Listen, Seeking Alpha puts out an article, and this is the article. Okay? Robert Software to acquire OpenText AMC business. Now, why would they write that? Okay, this has nothing to do with AMC theaters, but they want to give the impression that it does. They want the algos to consider this something negative so they can start doing nonsense with the stock.